us now. We're on the boat. Ain't no stopping us now. We've got the group. There have been so many things that have held us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're gonna get ourselves together. We're gonna polish up our this fast. And if you've ever been held down before, you know that you refuse to be held down anymore. Yeah, everybody. Someone, here's a negative vibe. If you really let them, baby, they'll push you aside. They really don't have nowhere to go. Ask them where they're going. Don't know. We won't let. We're gonna put ourselves together. We're gonna polish up our act. Yeah. You've ever been held out before. I know that you refuse to be held out anymore.
On the trumpet, everybody. mention Mr. Bill Heller on the keyboards, everybody. On the bass.
Dave!
Everybody. And of course, Mr. Joe Rosenblatt on the drums. Sax, right? You heard it before. Don Harris on the trumpet. And of course, our special guest, Mr. Bernie Williams on guitar. And now a couple of words about the singers. You go now. It's your turn now.
So, I guess I'll start with the... No, I think I've known him longer than I've known you, dear. So, this tall guy over here to the far left of me is Curtis King. We've been singing together for a long time all over the world. And any of you guys have seen Bruce Springsteen in the last 15 years, 10 years, he's the guy that Bruce calls Black Lalane. Okay? That's Curtis King, my buddy for life over there. As a matter of fact, we were away in Paris working with a guy, your guy Serge Gainsbourg. And I told him that when I got back home, it was like we were there for 3.5 months, and I said I was going to ask this little lady to marry me. And so I came back home, and she said yes. This is my wife, Sharon Jerry Collins! So thank you guys for hanging out. Thank you, Dave. Jet, Clay, huh? Well, thank you for... I said that! Aww! So I want to thank everybody for hanging out late. Dave, who never talks on the microphone, is going to say something.
Why didn't you go to the gym with Black Lalane?
Why didn't you? Thank you, guys. Good night. Kick it up, kick it up, kick it up, kick it up.
We're stopping, no
Thank you.